So I've been sent some CNC components from Banggood. I'm just unboxing them. They are a 750mm SFU1605 ball screw with BK12 and BF12 bearing end supports, a 6.35mm or quarter inch to 10mm coupler. Also got a different type of bearing end support called the FF12 and GK12. And there's also the nut seat or housing block which you can mount things to, like CNC plates. I got these parts so that I could start to think about how they would be used to build a new CNC machine. I know, I haven't even finished the last one that I'm still trying to upgrade. I'm in the process of rebuilding my lead screw and V-wheel based CNC machine with newly designed parts, which will be cut from a C-tool. And once that is complete, I will work on something a little different. On first impressions, the items came typically packaged and these are solid pieces. The postman would have had to work really hard to damage these. The ball screw has a lead of 5mm. This is indicated by the number after the SFU designation. So 16 is the diameter and 0.5 is the lead. You can get longer leads, but these are often more expensive. The bearing in the end support has a 10mm inner diameter. These are quite tight against the ball screw ends, so I will either have to make some kind of support to rest against the bearing and hammer, or heat up the bearing so it expands. The nut block is quite large, so it will not fit in the space between a C-beam aluminium extrusion, but I have an idea of how to get around this. Anyway, I thought I'd just tantalize you with some new components and the prospect of a new CNC machine. It's still going to take some time and I do need to finish the current machine that I'm working on. I'm also getting distracted with 3D printers. I've got two on the go now and trying to get my head around how these things are assembled and work. Anyway, something to look forward to after the summer. And if you want to know a little bit more about the components, you can find the links to those items in the description below.